And we are live once again. Now with more bees. So yeah, we have an escort sequence to do. So this will be fun. Nah, I'm kidding. So I'll just load up here. I did spend a little bit of time off camera cleaning up a couple areas. Getting an upgrade or two in an area I hadn't seen, and just doing a little bit of research. So I'm slightly more powerful than I was at the end of the last stream. Not much, because I was doing really good. So, but yeah, let's start this. Proving grounds. And now ghosts. Ain't life in Rapture grand? Come on, load. All right, here we go.
Hurry, hurry, Mr. Bubbles.
So we are pretty well equipped here. The map is fairly straightforward, not too bad. And luckily, there's no rescuing to be done. We're just escorting. So let's get to it.
Don't be a slowpoke, Mr. B. Angels don't wait for slowpokes.
Power of non-interactable cinematic sequences.
Don't be a slowpoke, Mr. B.
I really wound you up with that wife and child bit.
Oh, me poor Moira! I me wee baby Patrick!
Maybe one day I'll get me a real family.
I'm gonna go with anti-personnel rounds because it's easier to spray. Also, I'm a little annoyed that after rescuing a little sister, they're now like.
Hurry, Mr. B. I can see the angel.
They actually have a health. Where's the camera? Okay, I think the camera is. Right there, take a picture. Oh, come on. It's at least an easy hack. Dealt with that.
Time to go, Mr. B.
Yes, keep moving.
Look,
even though they are physically free of the gas, the strong mental conditioning still holds them to their terrible task. What person such as you is a never important.
Ah, I see. Everything is terrible. I will body block.
Don't wait for slow poke.
There's an action shot for you. There we go. Nice.
Hurry, Mr. Beast. I can see the
What even was that? Are you quite finished? I'm annoyed that you have health. I'm hopping. See, we got another camera over here.
Hurry, hurry, Mr. Bubbles.
I'll take advantage of. Move this here and go straight down. Ooh, and
don't be slow poke, Mr. B.
That'll help.
Don't wait for slow poke.
I'm gonna take advantage of this here. Level.
Watch out! Success in their hunt will draw the attention of this one.
Are you done?
Angels don't wait for slow pokes.
She's done. Okay, good. I haven't saved yet because I'm not doing the best.
Time to go, Mr. Pete.
But whatever. Whoa. Sorry about that.
Hurry, hurry, Mr. Bubbles.
Oh, I missed him.
Hurry, Mr. B. I can see the angel dancing.
Yeah, I'll do a quick save here.
Hurry, Mr. B.
Where's that? Where is he? I hear it. There he is. Hang on a second.
Don't be slow. Angels don't wait for slow folks. Time to go, Mr. B.
Alright. Hey, maybe I could use the trap. Take a good picture here. Take a couple more good pictures here.
Hurry,
ah,
hurry,
come on. I don't know why cameras are so hard to research. Oops. Hack everything. There we go. Down and down. All right, what do we have? Alright, this is going terribly. Hey, you! Stop! Let me do that again. On you. Keep moving.
Don't be a slowpoke, Mr. B. Angels don't wait for slowpokes.
Hey, I think I got it this time. Just had to get a little bit closer. Yes. Alright, do this hack again. That was so much more effective.
Hurry, Mr. B. I can see the angel dancing in the sky.
Does the remaster look better than the original? Only, like, in terms of... Oh, come on, mate. What the... Alright, that was terrible. You distracted me. Not really. The biggest advantage of the remastered version, as far as I can tell, is native widescreen support. Like, it just works by default, which is nice. Other than that, there are a lot of lighting issues and such. Let's go away. And the water doesn't quite look right, which is unusual. So, there's pluses and minuses depending on who you ask. It's, in general, not quite as good. Like, the direction isn't as it should be. Oh, physics. That's like the one advantage it has. The physics in the original game didn't run at the same frame rate for various reasons. Now it's been updated so that it actually runs at the same speed as the game. So that's an advantage. Done? Oh, we're done. Good. Hurry, Mr. B. I would be a lot more careful if I was not currently escorting this little sister. Oh, thank you. Sometimes hacks are friendly. There we go. If you are just joining me, thank you for watching, by the way. I do appreciate it. I don't have too many viewers regularly, so... Okay, that's not great. Let's see what I can do here. Well, that'll help. That at least worked really well.
Better for the girl to be with you. Better with you than alone. Alone in the crawling darkness.
I'm gonna quick save. I have a regular save at the beginning of the level, so if I've really messed up, I can go back to it. Where am I? Oh, we're pretty close. Unless they move the goal marker, which is possible.
Hurry, Mr. B. Angels are waiting for our kisses.
Alright, let's... Come on.
Don't be a slowpoke, Mr. B. Angels don't wait for us.
I see fire. Well, that's great. Whatever. Oh.
plenty for the working scrubs and a pants of Lucius. But I need more. More! I want a splice!
Alright, I don't need any of these.
You are reaching close now.
I'm gonna get an Eve upgrade.
Hurry, Mr. B. I can see the angel dancing in the sky.
Oh good, more anti-personnel. Is there any? Yes. I will take that. Oh, sweet. Thanks.
There. You must use the needle of the little sister to drain Fontaine of his Adam.
What?
It is the only way to defeat him.
Well, that's unusual.
Take this. Stick it in the bad man.
Fontaine waits above. There will be no going back from here. Make sure you are ready to face him before moving on.
Oh, nice. I think I'm relatively ready. I'm gonna fill up on a couple things, because I have a store right here. Take the elevator to confront Fontaine. Is that like an... I'm gonna guess that that's going to be like a quick time event or something. No, I haven't played this before. So I'll do a regular save. And how much have we not... Okay, I'm gonna check these few rooms here. There's probably gonna be at least one upgrade in there. Assuming I can get to said rooms. What? I can't jump over this. That's really weird. Okay. Can I jump over here? No, I can't. Huh. This room was just where an enemy was roaring at us, I guess. The room on the other side... Well, I got time. Ashtray, $10. Did I finish? I think I did. Click. I did. That's the power of being invisible. Now I'm over here. this is the way I want it to go. Around into the stairs. These cameras and turrets are helping me more now that I've gone past everything than they did originally. And why is the little sister health still there? Let's see here. Here we go. No? Hang on. It's kinda dark. Did you bring a light? Alright, well, I guess I just can't get to place. Or I did already. The map is not the greatest. Now I am over here. Okay, that's what I wanted. I was going the right way. The map just looks really silly. What the? And I missed. Where did that? Take that. Alright, last room over here.
What's the matter, Mary? You look like you would use a boost.
I don't feel so good.
Let's see. This looks like the perfect room to find a audio log. Alright. 9 whole dollars. Some pet bars. Cigarettes. Vending machine. Nope, that's pretty much it. Okay.
Welcome to the Circus of Value.
Well, now I just need to walk all the way back. We can start what might be the final battle? Might be the final battle. I've had some fun, but I'd be glad to move on. So let's see what happens. Do 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 do. Now the arrow is being useful. Friendly guide arrow. What do you mean I can't jump over this fish? It's not fair. already have all the pieces of the Big Daddy suit. I don't need it, thank you. Yes, that hint makes more sense. All right. So I'll get that. Good. And that's all I really need. So, quick save. We're gonna see what we can do. I don't see the, little sister thing in my inventory. So I'm gonna guess it's just a fight until a certain point, and then you punch him. Loading, Fontaine. He's so big, we're going straight into his stomach, and we'll have to fight our way out. And we got an autosave, too.
I remember when me and the crowd put you in that sub. You were no more than two. You were my ace in the hole. But you were also the closest thing I ever had to a son. And that's why this hurts. Betrayal, kid. Life ain't strictly business.
Saving. Okay. Can I take a picture? No. Find Fontaine. He is chained up and such.
Go! Go now! Hit him with the needle!
Do I, like... Is he literally going to say Busto the entire fight? I wonder if I can... Well, this is a fight. Lots of health, that's for sure. Let's chain. Just throw all the grenades at him. Wonder if he's gonna get harder. Will he have phases? Oops, I missed. He is not the greatest at hitting me, I will admit that. I sort of let him have that one. Ow!
My breath. And you and all their little heads.
So my question, oh come on, really? Hang on. I'm just sort of running around here. I got a gene bank. Oh, is that what she's saying? Huh. Right. Help me out here.
You think it'll be that easy? I'll come and get it, Luke!
Oh, did I? Ooh, useful. Let's try. He seems particularly vulnerable against fire right now. Let's see what I can do. Where are you at? It's an exciting fight, to be sure.
You think you got a shot at this? I'm barely getting started.
You think I'm alone in this world? I got more than enough mobs to watch my back while I recharge.
Let's see, looking around here. Where is he? There he is. Ooh, now he's electric. Alright, so... I'm not too worried. I could camp out the, Whoops, wrong one. Let's see here, where is the... Ooh, bees! Bees! Let's see. I'm looking for... There it is. Alright. Set him on fire. I'm gonna move over here. Grab that. Actually, power of the crossbow. Let's hit it. Oh, my face. Try to... I have enough money to just camp this.
Come and get it, Luke.
There you go. Doing my best. Ow. That might be it. He got me. Alright, so I should use electricity first. I'm gonna guess that it's going to just get harder. If I can use electric gel, then go to the napalm. This is hard, but it's not undoable. Especially with all of the resources I have. Okay, we're gonna go There we go. I'm gonna start with electric gel. Oh yeah. Thank you. Didn't even break a sweat.
Then I'm gonna cut you into bits.
You think I'm alone in this world? I got more than enough mugs to watch my mouth while I recharge.
Hang on. Where is he at? There you are.
I paid good money for you. This is what I get.
Ta-da!
I had you built. I sent you topside. I called you back, showed you what you was, what you was capable of. Even that life you thought you had, that was something I dreamed up, and I tattooed inside your head. Now, if you don't call that family, I know what is. And now...
Stab, 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 stab. Stab! Save the day. What little day there was left to be saved. Ah, good, they took the helmet off.
They offered you this city. And you refused it. And what did you do instead? What I've come to expect of you. You saved them. You gave them the one thing that was stolen from them.
They look a little more creepy in the pre-rendered cutscene than they did.
A chance to learn.
The game.
To find love. To live. And in the end, what was your reward? You never said. But I think I know. A family.
Huh. As good as that good ending is, it's like completely tonally dissonant from the rest of the game. But okay, that was BioShock Remastered on Survivor. So what did I think? Well, I can see why it was such a hit initially. There are still some very annoying bits here and there in terms of the original gameplay. But for my style of play, I did pretty well keeping my resources managed, and at the end there, I didn't really need to think about, oh, I need to use this stuff and this stuff. I could just sort of unload all these explosives and things that I had set up. Even on Survivor, if I was on normal, I don't even know how easy it would be. The remaster version is kind of... eh. It's not the best. I would only take the remastered version over the original if you wanted the convenience of not having to set up widescreen stuff yourself. There are some visual glitches, there are some straight-out crashes all over the place, and they still haven't fixed them. And as I found last stream, there's this one room that will crash the game no matter what. Luckily, the room is not one you need to go through. But the fact that that's in there is kind of worrying. I'm on a pretty decent rig here. It looks okay, but it doesn't necessarily look super remastered. A lot of the textures could have definitely been up-resed and such. So yeah, for convenience, you might play this version, but you're just as well playing the original version, which is still on Steam, and you would have a more stable experience. One thing the remastered version does have over the original, which I do like, is the challenge rooms that were on that came with some of the console versions. I don't remember exactly. Those are fun. I played those off stream. They helped me figure out, oh, I can do this, or the crossbow is really powerful and I should be using it more. But that's the sort of gamer I am. I like having these little sections where they give you limited resources and tell you how to, and say, figure this out. And it helps you learn what all these things can do. That's something the game doesn't really do by default. It'll give you a plasmid or a weapon, and it'll just sort of expect that you know how to use it. In a couple cases early on, like when you get when you get telepathy, I'm gonna call it telepathy and be corrected later, you get that basically right when the grenade splicers are around. And that's perfect. It's like, they're throwing stuff at you. You can catch it. You can throw it back. This is what this plasmid does. And then they do that for Ignite. You need to get Ignite and use it in a puzzle solution to burn things before you actually use it in combat and stuff. And that's nice. Jonathan Patrick, hello. Yes, I just beat it. On Survivor difficulty. It survived. Telekinesis, thank you. I will now look less stupid in the recording. Yes, telekinesis, that was a good example. Ignite was a good example, and Shock was a good example. Those are the three main plasmids. They pretty much give you these tools and say, all right, here's what you need to do with them. They don't really do that for all these other stuff, other weapons and things. Like, you kind of get, okay, wrench, it's melee, sure. Pistol is ranged, all right. And then machine gun is faster range, and then shotgun is shorter range but more powerful. So that sort of works. But they never really say, all right, here's what you can do with the chemical thrower. Like, how effective is it? They don't really give you, like, a target range room to show you, yeah, this is what you can do with this thing. You sort of just have to play with it a little bit. Which is fine, it's just not my thing.
Ta-da!
All right. Well, I've been playing, let's see, 50 minutes? I'll do a quick run through. I have played through all of the challenge maps, as I said. Let's see, can play. Yeah, I was on Survivor. I can prove it. Ta-da! I'll play through like this first one real quick. But I have played through all of these, and they were really fun. Yeah, sorry, Jonathan Patrick. I wasn't planning on keeping you out. It just sort of happened that way. So yeah, I'm going to be playing this off stream so I can finish getting all the achievements. I did pretty well. I think I'm at 80% or so at this point. I just have to go through and clean up a couple things, which will take some time. I'll play on easy just to get them as I need them. So I'll do this really fast here. And then next stream, I have a new game, which I don't actually know what the game is. My brother's like, hey, I got this game. It's gonna be fun and hilarious. And I'll give it to you once you finish BioShock. And it's like, all right, so next time it's gonna be a game I have no idea what it is, and we'll have some fun with that. All right, that's right, he has coffee. So the object of this area here, we're trying to defeat the Big Daddy. We don't have any weapons to start with, we don't have any plasmids to start with. It's really just a puzzle room. So I'm going around, you find the items in the crates. And the reason I'm going so fast is because there's a 3-minute? I think there's a 3-minute challenge, so I already know where everything is, and I did the challenge already. So you get the target dummy here, and you place it there, and you place it here. You place it here, and it's really weird, you can run through everything and not get hurt seriously, which is impressive. So I'm gonna grab that. Grab these, and stand here, put that there. The Big Daddy goes over to it, opens the door for me. Now I have freeze, which is great. Alright, so now I'm back here. And this is a nice, tight little puzzle room. They show you everything you need to know to complete it, just as part of the room. See, I'm freezing him here, just like there was a frozen one. Oh man, I messed up. Just like there was a frozen one downstairs. Oh, come on. You don't know how hard jumping in this game is until you try it. It's not that hard. I'm making myself look like a fool. Here we go. So I have grabbed everything now. He's just gonna go back and attack that thing there. And if I didn't miss any of the crates, I did. Which crate did I miss? So I'm trying to make an automatic hack tool. And I need it because I need to hack this, and it is way too hard. Like, if I try, it gives you the tutorial, and it just sort of finishes before you can do anything. Let's see here. Okay, got that one. Got that one. Moving on. Stairs. I could have been... Oh, here it is. There we go. So, let's use this. So, you get an automatic hack tool. Hack this, like so. Door opens over there. And then what you do is you freeze him. And then you set a target dummy behind him. And then the turrets do all the work for you. Ta-da! Live dangerously. Walk across this one. And that's that challenge mission.
Thanks, Mr. Bubbles. Bubbles and sunshine, bubbles and rain.
Ta-da! Chinking. Alright, so that's BioShock Remastered. Despite all of the crashes, and there were a lot of crashes, realistically, you shouldn't have more than like 2 crashes in a game. But this had, how many did I get? I got around 10 in this playthrough, and I managed to avoid more because I've figured out that more often than not, it's the gene bank that causes it. But that was BioShock. Doo-doo-doo. And yes, let's see. The achievements I have left. I've got a couple of hidden ones, I think. It's missing a couple here that don't make sense. But I've got some, like, upgraded weapons to do. I've got a little bit of research left. And I have to invent lots of things, which is easy. And I believe the game has New Game Plus. The remastered version has a New Game Plus, so I can just start that up, have all my resources, and not have any problems. So that much should be easy. And then I have to find all the audio diaries, which is going to suck. But, you know. What can you do? Alright, so that was BioShock. Thank you for watching. I actually had some fun despite the crashes and everything. Tune in next time, probably tomorrow, and we will play something completely unexpected, and we'll see how that goes. I'm also putting subscribe and playlist links on the video right now, and I will see you guys next time. Cheers.